Scavenger contract marked.
Scavenger contract.
Alright, I like yours better.
Okay, where are we going?
Go right. Go
where
right.
Are we going?
Go right.
Where
go
are we
right.
going?
Go right. We're gonna go ahead over.
Well, I was looking backwards, so my left.
Is Cujo Mikeless again? Or is he?
Yes.
He is.
Okay, okay,
damn,
all I think
all
about
people.
When everybody says Cujo, whoever keeps picking the places that are hot drops, I don't like you.
How about pick me up?
Did you break your legs?
No, I got, I don't do it a lot. I do it enough that it's not good.
You did it last night too.
I did.
So
2 days in a row.
We got a theme going on here.
Yeah, it used to be called pulling a monster, but monster, he's out in California.
It's called pulling a bear man?
Nah, it's almost there. It's almost there. I can't believe the Ooglet was thinking I'm calling her an idiot. That bothers me. I was like, no way. I didn't even know. I didn't know who Tyrone was. I'm gonna see if
somebody in my chat is over here calling you out, bear man.
No. Never happened.
Bear Cave Gaming is a loot stealer. Be careful.
Oh, that is actually a fact. You know what's funny? Is I just got
that.
Probably Cooge.
I cannot disclose that information.
It's gotta be
well,
Monster then.
No.
Oh, you know who it is? Because I just got the alert.
Yeah. Who is it?
It's Sarah.
Yeah.
Oh, no way! Yeah, so I got the alert.
Oh, they were so pissed.
I just got the alert that
everybody's dead.
Ooglet accepted your invite to like Amcar Gaming 3 minutes ago. So if you weren't at 200, you're at 200 now.
I think I'd be like 203 or something like that. I just got a bunch more.
You're an animal. You are an animal. That's for sure.
Ooh, I might have surpassed the.
Your path Bola?
I may have passed Bola. That's it. We just died over here, so let's just go right back.
This is the longest gulag I've ever seen.
Shit.
what's going on with Cooge?
I love hearing that.
Shit.
What's going on? I'm playing on a 75-inch TV since I have to stay at my sister's house, and it's really throwing me off my game.
That is like... That is actually like the worst white privilege problem I've ever heard. I'm at my sister's house and I have to play on a 75-inch TV.
Come on, guys, I'm playing on a 75-inch TV.
It takes like 5 minutes to look across the screen to see someone.
It's yeah, but you can't even say it like that. That's terrible. There's people out there with no TVs, and you're bitching because your TV's too big.
That sucks.
Bro, I'm using a 14-inch laptop screen.
Oof.
Wow, I got a free gaming monitor from a certain streamer.
You did, yeah. Yeah.
I did.
He even had a red dot.
Nice.
He even had a red dot with Sharpie in the middle of his screen.
It's actually blue.
Oh, is it blue? Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Believe it or not, that actually helped a lot when trying to get gold on my,
get ready for incoming.
Oh, yeah,
car.
Man. Yeah, you want to... I'll teach you all the tricks to waste your time getting gold.
Probably should have brought it here, but don't know what.
Ask Sarah if she wants to
you
buy
should
one
buy
house.
Back.
You should buy Cryptic back. He's doing more work than I am.
He's the one complaining about a 75-inch TV.
Yeah, I know.
No, I'm not.
Alright, he just bought someone back. Oh, the big truck. He jumped out of the back.
Oh shit,
what's going on
I'm
with Jordan?
I don't know.
Why I decided to change my weapons right there, I don't know.
So I wonder why it's doing this. It's so crazy.
No.
This guy.
Oh, I forgot to give, cryptic the disclaimer. I'm going to be coughing a lot because I 99% chance have a COVID right now.
Oh, I mean, I can't catch it over gaming, so you're good.
Bet you'll have it tonight.
I will. I mean, that's 14 days paid time off from work, so I'll take it.
Dude, I'd be licking toilet seats if I were you. I'm just saying. I mean,
almost here.
Yeah, someone definitely got a load out here. It's at least two guys.
Do you think it was them over there in that truck? Didn't it come from this direction?
Yeah.
The guys that just burked my ass?
Yeah. Ooh, there's probably no point of even looting here.
Why?
I am 9 followers behind Bola.
Oh, is Bola still in there? Is Bola still
I don't know, I only have 1 viewer right now, I don't think it's him. Most wanted contracts.
Vehicle marked. Maybe it's me. I don't know.
If you're watching and I have 1, I mean that makes it you.
I'm gonna go see. Oh, okay, Brandon's got him up. Flatty Daddy's on deck. Oh, he's messing with his headset.
So as much as I'm happy that I don't have to go to work until the 30th now, which is amazing, I'm missing my weekend with my daughter next weekend.
Oh,
and
no.
And that's not amazing.
So you had to tell baby mama that you had the Rona.
Yep.
Dude.
I also had to tell her to also make sure if she starts to develop any symptoms, she needs to go get checked out. Because it was
no.
My buddy's Bear
Man, can you hear?
Kid's birthday party that
Jordan?
We both went to.
No, I cannot. So do you go over to your ex-wife's house and do boom boom boom? Or is that not an option? I mean, you're both adults. I mean, you just look at her and go, look, we're both adults. We both
he can
have
hear
needs.
Us, but we can't hear him.
Plead the fifth.
Maybe you should unplug his mic.
That's so cool. You can plead the fifth. That means yes. I love it. Was it,
I got enough to buy one person back.
Was it a bad breakup, or just, you're different people? You're different people, and you're like, nah.
Me or him?
No, they're still together. Yeah, everyone else is still together. Cujo doesn't have any balls anymore. His wife wears them around her neck.
Bearman, I bought you back.
I see that. Yeah. I'll come down. You know, I'll kind of poke around here. Let's see if we can get some money.
Well, I'm going to drive so I don't get killed.
Yeah. I don't want to stand next to you. Yeah, I would. If I was him, I really wouldn't mess with too many settings. It's not like the system's broke. It's just it's having some downtime. Who's breathing into the mic? This is a heavy breather.
Maybe me, I don't. It could be me right now. I got shortness of breath and all that fun COVID shit.
Oh, yeah. That's right, man. That's absolutely right. You know what's funny? Is I can actually tell that Cujo is staring at me right now going, oh, I'm not going to buy back Cujo.
He's actually watching mine.
I know, I looked at his stream, and I see that he's not sitting in his chair, so I'm definitely not going to buy him back yet.
I'm going straight to the loadout.
Yeah, I'm right next to you, so I will cover you. Oh, he's back. He's back, everybody. The Cooge is back to his chair.
Cannot loot while parachuting.
And you're sitting on the ground? What do you mean? I would have bought Cooge. Yeah, he wasn't sitting on his desk. I'm gonna buy back someone that's
he
AFK.
He is now, but that, you know there's a delay on his stream, right?
Me? I know that, but...
Then how did you know?
I'm talking to Sarah.
Oh.
She said, why aren't you buying him back? I said, because there's a delay on the stream.
Yeah, give me your money. We'll buy him back right now. There's an 8-second delay.
2600 here.
Yeah, we're basically buying everybody back at half price. Oh, I'm trying to run. Is it worth buying them back or not? I don't know what the deal would be.
I mean, we'll get $2,600 more dollars.
But I'm going to lose $4,000. Whatever. I don't think it really matters.
That's
Yeah,
an extra $2,600.
But it's not, though, because I had to spend $4,000, so we lost $14,000.
No, because somebody gave you money to do it, so you didn't really lose anything.
Well, I'm not counting it like that. I mean, it is what it is.
What?
All right.
All I'm getting at is you're selfish.
No way. Someone buy a UAV besides me because I'm selfish.
Kuji said that. All
right, fine. I got you.
She said that what?
Cujo said that Bearman's a cheap son of a bitch.
Dude, she's in a hostile mood today.
No.
Yes, she is.
No.
I didn't say that.
She didn't say that. Kuji said it.
What did he say?
That's what she said.
Wait, what? What is going on right now?
I need $200 to buy a UAV. Is he laughing?
Here.
He's having a great time listening to us.
Who's that? Kuj?
Quality, Jordan. We're quality content for him.
Well, I mean...
I'm glad I could be of assistance.
I think the coolest thing is Kuj is not allowed to bitch at us tonight. He can't hear us.
What? He can hear us, we can't hear him.
Oh.
So he can be talking some... He can be talking some mad shit right now.
Just push this dude.
There's a guy... Yeah.
Oh, he's in the car.
There's more than one dude over there.
He's in the car.
Oh, but he's coming right at us. He's coming right towards us.
He ain't coming here. No
yeah,
way.
Yeah, he is. Look.
No way.
He
ain't coming here. Did he get out?
Be advised, UAV is being moved.
He's out of here.
Oh, he's got a... He's not in there anymore.
Oh, he's behind us.
I don't even know who just killed him. I don't even know who downed him.
It's some guy over here. There he is.
Oh.
Wow. He killed us all? How was that possible? Oh my god. That was the worst game. Worst game ever. Unbelievable. I can't play right now, Ichabby. Alright, is he going to try to fix his mic?
He should try to fix his mic.
I'm the party leader.
He's restarting.
Oh, of course.
Tell him that. He's restarting.
They can hear you, Sarah.
Hey, I think he's restarting.
Yeah.